I'm Stephanie Fair. I'm a working mom, I'm a mother of four, I'm the CEO of my house, I keep it hot for my husband, I don't sleep. I was born in Granada Hills, California, or how I like to call it, the 818. During my school years, my passion was expressing myself. I was always doing something creative. By high school, I was already a working actress and knew like that I could move out, and I had already started my girl group. Wild Orchid was a girl group that me, Renee Sandstrom, and Fergie, AKA Stacey Ferguson, started back in 1989. So RCA Records signed us, Ron Fair signed us, and we started making our debut album. We did a bunch of television shows. We got offered a show called Great Pretenders, which was a lip sync show. And it was a successful show. We did, I think, 3 or 4 seasons. We got to be in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade on a float, which was the highlight, even though it was raining and I got walking pneumonia. That's another story. But now when I look back at Wild Orchid, like, we did a lot of amazing things and we were fabulous. We didn't, you know, become superstars, but we were like best girlfriends, making music, traveling the world, doing what we loved. So I cherish those 11 years. My love story with Ron Fair is quite an epic love story. So Ron stayed in contact with Fergie, and every time I would talk to Fergie, she would always say, "Oh, Ron keeps asking about you." Well, long story short, we met, we went to dinner, we instantly connected again, because we always had a connection. We just kind of came together, became friends, and then eventually fell in love and had 4 babies. I remember when I first got pregnant and I knew, okay, I'm gonna feed this baby and I'm gonna gain weight. I'm gonna love like overeating and it's not gonna matter, but I'm still gonna keep it hot. I'm still gonna take care of myself. I'm still gonna dress cute. I'm not gonna wear muumuu. So I like, even though I did not enjoy being pregnant, I enjoyed like the fashion of being pregnant and showing off my belly. I love being in a mommy group. I love being in mommy groups. I am a mommy therapy junkie. As women in general, we need each other. And when you become a mom, you need each other even more. No offense to the fabulous men out there, but I need my girls to understand my crazy emotions, my hormones, my love-hate relationship with my children at times, my love-hate relationship with my husband at times. I just don't think you ever stop learning. And your children just keep getting older and there's new things that happen every day. And just when you think, I got this, I got 4 kids, something happens to go, I don't have this, I need help. Hi, I'm Stephanie Fair. Make sure you're keeping it hot by watching There Goes the Motherhood on Bravo. I like cameras, I like lights. And then once they're on you for a couple hours, you forget they're there. And that's when stuff gets good. That's when stuff gets real.